Hi, this is another verbal reaction to Prodigy's self-conscious featuring Nas. Just a little time spending thing, you know, right now. Just wanting to know what people think about the track, and just giving a bit of the old school feel that how hip hop used to be back in the days, because you know we kind of forgot how that was, you know. So I just want people just to like and subscribe, and just even giving a little, you know, say on who you think was the best on the track. I wouldn't even give you my one now, but hopefully I probably will give it to you at the end, and hopefully everyone can judge on what I would think of who was better on the track at the end. Well, I'm gonna get back to the track now, so let's do this.
Need to be fixed. That shit is real, don't stop talking like your skills don't kill. Nah, it's just that sometimes I feel like that. I can write more valid than the lad. Yo, that shit is cash, trust me, done. I never lead you astray. Take my word, niggas wanna hear how you think. It be that shit that you wouldn't expect to win. That stay playing in their decks over and again. Speak your thoughts, put your all in it. Whatever's in your mind, spit it. Place your anger on the page, release tension on the tape, and stress verse. Seem to be what they most thirst. Makes fake niggas disperse and never challenge them. I'm in the weakness, it's what I specialize in. Don't you my nigga, cause you keep me hype while I'm writing. Kept me on point in the night when it might go down. Keep my eyes wide in the daytime as well. Kept me focused on what's real and nothing else. I find it healthy to conversate with myself. I kick it with my doubt. Kept you alive all these years. It's the inner voice you should've took heed to and shit. Could've been home instead of bleeding. Maybe next time you listen when it speaks. Yo, Don, I got a story to tell. Remember last week's mission? I told you bring the gun. Nah, listen. Without me, you'd be a memory. I'm the one you could come to for guidance. Bring you home alive when you're wildin'. Kept you out of harm's way. Told you when to spray. Told you when it's time to put it away. And when the cops came, you were safe without question. I stay aware, Don. I'm listening every time we speak. It's real. I know your intentions is to make sure we both safe and living and breathing. Get more respect from me, Don. Believe it. Kids to raise and bills to pay. Enemies to lay down when they standing in our way. It's only us about to click. Now if you die, as they coming when you shot through, they feel the bullet. And when you broken, they fix it. Aight then, you keep writing and let me do the thinking. I brought us this far without mistaking. In my head from choices that I dreaded choosing. Courses just...
No, that was fire. Prodigy was talking to himself. Hence the reason why you can see that the song's called Self-Conscious. So the way how he did it was as if he's as if his brain's talking to him and telling, and he's talking back to his brain, stating why the reasons why his brain tells him to do the things to do to help him survive. That is very, very, very artistic. And the way he demonstrated it was very, very, very unique. Very unique. But now Nas is about to hit the track. So let's see what you think of how he now prescribed and put and perceived his words of self-conscience. Thank you.
To the key, lost in my weed, steady losing thug stripes, badge and barna, forced to succeed, falls on the knees, fucking with millionaires, killers and thieves. I'm fucking till there's no feeling where I'm busting, I pee. I love the cars, but I suffered and my scars run deep. I stay to myself, run deep, pray to my God, pussy. Take when it's hard, get on one knee, and ask God for forgiveness. Fuck the cast, the ice, Ferraris with 220 on a dash when your life ain't right. See niggas smile up in your face and stick a knife in your back. Snitch, shake a hand and got a stick up in your wife back. Why is it like that? It's like black. This is the game. The way I see it, both bitches and niggas, it's the same. I trust myself. I can't fuck myself. When hoes leave and no weed, I still know me. Just myself. Fear's weakness. Learn from what experience teaches. The way it leeches. The vampires. My secrets. Never follow. Cause most niggas are straight up cowards. Take care of my body. The temple. My mind is the power.
Nas is hard. He's got lyrics. I like the way how he flows and stuff. It was all good still. Didn't really put much insight too much with the whole self-conscious thing, but I did hear it bits and bobs with how he was saying, oh, it's only himself. He will only look out for when it comes down to when women and men, they're both the same. So all he needs is himself. I get it. It's true. The lyrics are dope, but for me, I feel like prodigy really stepped up on that tune there. It was just phenomenal the way how he put it down, the delivery, the verse. But I want to hear what you lot got to say. But for me, it was prodigy. So let me know, like and subscribe. I've got a lot more other things going on, and there will be videos of actual like content of like video play. So don't just think of just me looking at a picture on the TV. And just like and subscribe. And I hope to see you all soon. Thank you. Bye.